I don't know, it just does something that, I don't know, it's just, it makes me feel, I don't know, it's just the physical reaction that my body has, like the goosebumps, it's just unreal. And I, are you laughing at me now? No, it's just incredible. I love it so much.
In New York, and we're about to do a band meet and greet. It's kind of like album release party. I'm really excited. I've never done anything like this. I'm really excited to show them the new songs that I got coming up.
You never know what's gonna happen. The collabs he does, it's always something different.
When I first started listening to it, I was like, wow. Unlike anything I've heard before from him.
I felt like that I could use my voice as an artist to speak up about climate change. My main goal is not necessarily to be a role model in this, but just kind of like do something small in order to have a major or bigger impact for the greater and the better. Control again, always do.